Yo, false alarm again or what? Yeah, I'm here, bro. False alarm, what's going on? Yeah, being just cautious, you know. Only like 20 minutes, and so after that 20 minutes, I can be and stay awake without worrying. Alright. What are we taking? What plane? Or a helicopter? What are we taking, bro? The ultralight. Oh yeah, when you and Dominic left, I upgraded my jetpack and it looks sick. Nice. Wait, what am I taking? Ultralight, Seabreeze, LF2 Starling. Seabreeze it is, not the Havoc. Alright, bet. I only got 100k, bro. Should I sell my LF2 Starling? Wait, actually, I want to check something real quick. You took Havoc last time, and yes. Yeah, let me see. Let me see how much it sells for first. Because that thing is booty cheeks, bro. You should buy the Havoc. That should be your next purchase. The Havoc and the Seabreeze. So, you should buy the Hanger this week. Hanger is like 75% off right now. Freaking lost her. Sells for like 2 mil. I bet I'm gonna... Oh, okay, yeah. It sells for like 2 mil, but I spent like 4 mils. We should grind GTA today. I'm so down, bro. Get Dominic on this too, because he'll need money. It sells for 2 mil, but... Let me see. I thought that thing's like 4 mil. Ew, my graphics look like I'm playing on PS3. Yeah, it's right here, 3.657. No, it really does. The heck? I don't know how this thing hasn't blown up. Sick. Bro, it legit looks like I'm playing on PS3, bro. What is this? This should make it worth the cost of how much you spend on it and how much money it costs for upgrades is how much it sells for. Well, not that, because that would be kind of cheap. You could just keep buying and selling, buying and selling. But they need to make it where you get at least more than 75% of your money back. Oh, shoot. Well, there it goes. Look at this, it looks like I'm playing on PS3. Oh my goodness.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Just because of the stream, I think. Yeah, because it's never like this. Bro, I got Pogo the monkey and the van. Let's go. Yo, low-key, I might sell the van. I'm not going to lie. He loves my car. You heard that? That ain't the most rapist combo ever. I don't know what is. Man, I would trust the van. Look. Stop hopping. Yeah, you gotta lower it, bro. I'm not gonna be on all day though, cause I'm gonna go out with my dad around probably like 12 or 1 my time. Cause we need to go get him some shoes, me some shoes, probably coffee. Yeah. Only the lady is who you killed. Yeah, I know. It's all who I wanted to kill. So hopefully you can get out early so we can play. Bro, let me play. Alright, well, I got 60k now. It's Pogo the mother freaking monkey. Welcome. Hey, should I just go 50k on freaking roulette? But it's up to you, 50k on roulette or no? If we don't win though, the stream ends here. But if I don't win, the stream ends here. But if I do win, it keeps going. Alright, bro. You wanted it. The stream ends here. Nah, bro, it's too late in, bro. Thank you. Enjoy your time here. on the horses. I forgot I'm actually broke now, so. Look at that, 66K, bro. 66 motherfucking K. What are you looking at? I said, okay, bet before you said the cost. I know you should never agree, but you hear the cost.
Keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, rocking me, rocking me.
I'm not doing this. Well, look, I might as well go with this guy, bro. Screw it, bro. I might as well. I'm not. Really? Really? Very funny, Vincent. Very funny. Dying laughter.
Yeah, I'm dying of laughter. It's hilarious.
Move out of my way! Freaking black people.
Can't stand them. Look at you.
Hey, step bro. No, you better come back here. You were all tough a minute ago, bruh. Where's the valet guy? Yeah. Burn. Swerve, swerve, swerve. Swerve, swerve, swerve. He got hit by a truck! I did too. Happy 4th. I don't get cops on me for that bet.
This isn't a social call. Call me back when you figured out how that brain of yours works.
Thank you.
sir, I knocked out your security guard. It don't matter. Oh, I bet.
If you like me now, you'll love
Whoa,
me.
You sound like a man.
Walk
Chill. Just kidding.
You thought. You freaking thought.
Yeah, nothing for you, bruh. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, get into it.
Oh, heck yeah, get into it.
Get into it. Alright, this is boring. You got a lamp dance from a man. I did, bro. I'm out. I can't be doing that. Nah, bro, I didn't. I don't know what you mean.
Okay, buddy, we don't need to do all this.
Oh, it's only a public away, bruh.
Oh, Isaac's in here, bruh. Yo, wait, hold up. Isaac plays on this? No freaking way.
Nah, bro, I'm inviting him to the party. I guess I could blow him up, though. Isaac? Oh,
what's up? The heck? Yo, you re-downloaded GTA? Oh, nice. I got a bunch of crap now. you wanna see? Alright, well, hold on. I'm gonna blow this crap up. Yeah, yeah, I'm right by you. Yeah. No, no, it's just Vincent. I just went to the strip club, bro.
I had to go. I'm gonna go.
Hello, this is more.
Oh yeah, yeah. Gotta keep it PG, you know. Yo, I thought. So, do you know anybody else in this lobby, or no? Is it just you?
You need something, huh?
The heck?
Get back to it then.
Oh, Vista said hi. Oh yeah, it blown up. Look, hey, I'ma call in my car and then you can either follow me or you bogged in low on cash. Yeah, I'm low on cash, but oh, he just texted me. Oh, he probably has the Bogdan heist. Alright, well, so now I got a gold Bugatti. You wanna hop in my car real quick and I can take you through my cars? I'll take you through my cars, then we can go through my helicopters. I got a bunch of crap now. Yeah, it's freaking amazing. Cost me about 3 mil though. Oh, for real? Bro, everything's on sale right now. Well, not everything, but a lot of things are. Yeah, a lot of good stuff's on sale. Like, the APC's on sale, the Avengers on sale. Everything on foreclosure, besides, like, two things, are 75% off. Like, the hangers and everything. Yeah. Alright. This is one of my garages. Oh, yeah. Here, hold on, I'll change it. Yeah, I like all these. I probably got about 50, 60 cars. These are fire.
Is this a
which one? No. This is like a Honda Civic. It's called the Sugai, Sugu. Dinka Sugu.
Oh, I know what
it is. It sucks at turning. I'm not gonna lie.
It looks like that one on the
racing car. Yeah. Yeah, I bought this thing though. This thing's like I don't like it, but it's so fast and it's actually good at handling. I don't. It's weird. Which one? This one?
This one's
oh yeah. Like I see no one driving. Like I buy cars that I see no one driving. So. Like this? Yeah, that thing. Okay, so that thing cost me 3 mil, and I can only sell it for 700k. I was just wondering one day, and then yeah, and then this is the FMJ. This thing's nice. It's like a Ferrari in the back.
Holy shit, the front of it looks sick.
Yeah.
It's like a spaceship. This is sick.
Yeah. All right, you want to go another one? Oh, you want to? Look at these. Hold on, go over here real quick.
I want to see
what's on sale. Alright, wait, hold on. Go up to my apartment real quick. Just go to the elevator. These things have, like, the best interiors I ever saw. I have different interiors on each one. This is just one of them. They all have the same layout, though. Yeah, I joined this, and I'm like, because I was going to join, and I was gonna just go bombing everyone in my planes and crap. And then I see, and it's like a public of 8, and I see your name. I was like, oh shoot, he got it.
Yo, this is fire.
Yeah. Yeah, look, this. I got 3 of these things. They each cost like a mil.
Oh, hold on.
I knew you were going to that. Oh, he sat down. Lame, bro.
What are you doing?
Her. Me first. I'm glitched out. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah. Yo, you're freaking your costume, bro. Heck yeah. Oh, he revealed himself, bro. Alright, I'm gonna go to my next garage.
Alright, but. Oh, I don't look like that one, I guess.
Right. I'm gonna bring you with me.
Alright, bet, that's fine. Yo, can I invite my homie to the.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. That's fine. Bro, I'm all high now.
I know, me too.
Alright, hold on. Let me go into my garage and then.
What's the best car to buy? Like, I wanna be faster than everybody.
You already own the PR4, right?
I don't know what that is.
It's like the race car, like the supercar race, like the. If you go on Legendary Motorsports, it's like one of the first ones. It's called.
It's called the.
Oh, yeah, let me send you an invite to my garage. Well, you're going to enter my apartment and then my garage.
I really don't have much.
What the fuck are you doing on GTA, bitch?
Are you doing? This is my hood. No way, I have an
E-230. I had a friend of mine. We've been on GTA all night grinding shit out, so.
I'll let you know when I'm gonna do it.
He's
showing me all his shit. Whoa, this house is sick.
Yeah. It's sick. Come down to the garage, I got a couple more cars. I got a lot of cars that are destroyed, but.
Bro, fucking Isaac, bro. We just finished the fucking, we finished the casino shit, and I fucking look to see how many people are in the lobby, and I'm like, hold on, toxic monkey. Hold on.
That's.
Yo, I'm not really on this shit. They're really toxic. They're going over
the shit.
I think I was doing heist with them.
Eddie's kind of new to most shit.
Is that him? Is this
yeah. This is the guy.
The guy I was dying with. Bro, why didn't you say he was in my little room?
Your organization?
Wait, Isaac, you coming down to my garage?
Oh, you mean he's on your friends list?
No, he's in my fucking crew. That's when I came. See how it
tastes good. Oh. Eddie, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Oh, you're like my little clan or whatever?
Yeah, I'm very confused.
What is
going on? No, I have a couple of friends that they told me to join like 4 years ago.
Yeah? Bro, yeah. I swear I remember you from, I don't know when, but it was a while back. That's small world.
Yeah. Yeah. Just go to the door, and then it should say enter garage. Yeah. And then there's a truck in here we'll take over to my other garage. Yeah. Yeah, this is the best off-road vehicle.
Which one is that?
The Karaka, or I don't know how to pronounce it. Karaka 4x4?
Oh, is it like the Doom Buggy looking one with like the frame?
No, it's the Ford Raptor in real life. Wait, where did you go? Oh, it's alright. Here, I'll just take out my truck and then we'll drive over to my other one. You still up front? Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright. Really?
Oh, whoa, this thing is crazy. The traction on this thing is nuts.
Yeah, it's insane. This thing's only like 900k, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, those are on sale right now. 1.5.
Ooh, I'll have 1.5 left over.
Unless you don't have a terabyte, it's 1.9.
I don't know what I have. I have the mobile option. I don't think I have a terabyte. I think those are 2 gigs.
Yeah. Right? Yeah, it is. All right, so it would probably be like 1.9. And then with upgrades, you would probably spend about, like, all together, like 2.4. 2.5. Dang. You don't got the oppressor, so I would buy the oppressor. I'm still loading. Oh, there we go. There's 3 floors. Of cars. Where are you at? Yeah, it's insane. This took me a while though, just grinding. Look, I got 2 of the NASCAR things. Yeah, look, and after this, I still got 2 more garages. My overall income's like 180 mil, and I spent like 130 mil on cars. Here, hop in this car, we'll go. This thing alone's like 2.8 mil. Oh yeah. It does kinda look like something else. Oh yeah, it's electric. This thing's fast. Oh wait, my garage is right here, so I'll just invite you. I don't want to switch out cars too much. Oh yeah, I don't think I can just bring you in. Oh, some cars I don't got customized. I just realized that. I've been buying cars and not customizing them. Alright, same thing. I'll invite you to my apartment and then you gotta go down. No, I don't even drive these cars. I usually just use my oppressor or planes. These are just for show. I guess, I don't know. Or if I get bored, I just buy cars. A car in here that I haven't customized. It's kind of ugly, I'm not gonna lie. Here, you want me to come up there, show you? Okay. Oh, well, I'm already coming up. I'll come back down. I got a taxi. Yeah. It's in that garage. You'll see it. Bro, it's fun to use. I'll go around just in public lobbies and pick it up, people. It actually looks good. It has white underglows and crap. Yeah. Here, let's take this so we don't get blown up. This thing can take like 12 missiles. Honestly, this was my first purchase. One of my first purchases was a Night Shark. Yeah, it's like 1.3 mil, I'm pretty sure. Alright, now we're gonna go to my other garage. Yeah. You can't shoot out of it, but I mean, it's fine. And it's pretty fast. Inferno. Yeah. I had it like these dark colors. It was like wine red and matte black. It looked fire. Yeah. But then, I don't know. I didn't have like any like bright cars at the time, so I made this lime green. Alright, these cars are crazy. Like two or three of them are pretty crazy. Yo, and I got arena war cars in it. No, I have two trucks. Which one is it? Oh, is it the one with the like a semi truck type of thing? Bro, don't buy that thing, bro. I promise you. This thing right here bullies it. This is probably the best arena war car. It's the Bruiser. Yeah, but they're so expensive. What? No, I wish. I do have EMP bombs, though, so like I can set like bombs on the back. And if they run into them, anybody, it shuts off your car. Yeah. Now, out of... No, it's like, it's for like 7 to 10 seconds. Yeah. And then look at this. Out of all my cars, I like this one the most. I don't know why. It's just so fun to drive. And then I just bought this thing. Yep. This is, I don't know, we'll take it over to my planes. I'll show you what everything it can do. I'll go to the other. Alright, so this thing, it has a couple of features. You can jump with it, or when you're driving by someone, if you hold X and just go like that, it just jerks it off. Let me think. And then, look, get in that car real quick. Steal that car. I'm going to throw mine right here. It's not going to blow you up. Just drive it over. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was really good. Just shuts off your car. And then I have kinetic grenades too on this. Yeah. Here, you wanna hop back in? This is probably gonna cost you about 5 mil altogether. The only thing with these, this can only take like two missiles, which sucks. That's alright. Watch until you see my planes, bro. My planes drop bombs from them. And one can go, like, in the water. The Avenger? Yeah, that one's sick. Oh, yeah, I get cluster. Alright, what's up? Yeah, that's... I got an Akula. So, basically, if I'm in my Akula, I can go off the radar with it. So, I don't gotta call Lester. Yep. Oh no. I thought I was about to run into this. Honestly, I haven't even used this thing. I customized it and it's been sitting in my garage. You know, I said that too and then I never use them. They're just there for looks. Alright, hold on. I think I can just pull you in with this one too. Oh yeah, I can.
This nigga Jacob has a crazy ass fucking like a warthog.
Really?
It's the B-11 Strike Force.
Oh yeah. I was gonna This is an Akula. That's the thing that you can go off the radar with. And it dropped bombs. This thing, this plane in the middle, has like infinite boost on it, but it I don't really like it. Costs like 4 mil, and I don't like it. The Sea Breeze, this one can drop bombs, has machine guns, and it can go in the water. Not under, but it can go like into the water, yeah, for a second. The Ultralight, this is more just a fun vehicle to use. If you go high enough, you go off the radar too. It's pretty sick. It has machine guns on it. Yeah. And then this thing's my favorite. It's just like a little RC helicopter. It's so funny to use. Yeah, here. What's up? Oh, that just comes with it. That's not really like a real plane. It's just there for decorations. Here, I'm gonna bring out... Which one you want to bring out? Alright, bet. And then I'm gonna show you my final thing. That's really sick. You're gonna laugh when you see it, bro. It's just a joke, but. Alright, hold on. hold on. Look, I'm about to call this up. It's so freaking. I didn't even know this was in the game until I bought it. Alright, bro. Watch this.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Should be. Look. I bought the blimp. I bought the blimp. Alright, so this thing, you can go off the radar, so no one can see us right now on the radar. But if we go like this, and then hold right on the D-pad, we can just drop bombs. So, nah, you gotta go out of stealth mode, but you can keep in stealth mode, and right when you get to them, just press right on the D-pad, and then hold X, and then you can go back into stealth mode. It's sick. But, yeah, that's kinda... Oh, the Hydra? Nah, I didn't buy the Hydra. But, everyone was saying, like, these ones are more fun. And honestly, I just like clowning around in this game. I don't like dogfighting and taking them serious, you know, like other people do. But these vehicles are just kind of more for fun, but that's what I got.
If you want to join on me, I got 6 people in my lobby. Okay, I didn't know you were busy. You guys can join me too if you want, but whatever works. Yeah, I've just been loading for like the past 10 minutes.
Yo, oh wait, can you shoot?
So what, Isaac, you got PSN now, or?
Can you shoot now, or?
What?
I didn't even know you had that option. Oh, okay. Oh, and another thing that I bought is the penthouse. And vehicle cargo.
Bro, special. I went to go do that and it was like $6 million.
Yeah, it's expensive.
What's the, other than the Miss Baker mission, what else do you get for that?
You get a free car, the Paragon R.
Is it good?
No. I'm gonna be honest, I haven't used it since I got it. Here, you can drive this, bro.
Oh, bro, they have so much new. None of this shit was on sale now. So much aircraft is on sale, bro.
Yeah.
That's crazy. I mean, half this shit's not.
Do you have access to it? Yeah, you do. Press right on D-pad.
Are you in the Akula?
Yeah, I'm in the Akula.
Fucking love that.
You might.
Dude,
yo, what's up, Vincent?
The
can you hop on? Or just, YouTube?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do YouTube right now.
Alright. I saw you weren't in the stream. Oh, I'm gonna stop my stream right now, Lynn.
Is that the guy that has a bounty? Probably. Bro, I don't.